This is when I was 19 years old and I signed my contract with Victoria's Secret. And this was the ruby bra. It was like the $50 million bra. I did have securities following me everywhere. Everywhere I went, there was like these two guys like making sure. I was like, guys, I'm not doing anything. It's pretty funny. I think still the most expensive bra that they've ever made. It was very, very heavy. Lucky I was 19, so my, you know. So it was all fine to hold all that weight, but it was a heavy bra.